What's going on, everybody? This is Jamal Neff of JBTV, and I'm here at the famous Double Door in Chicago, Illinois, with New York's very own, the Postelles. For those of you who don't know, they are a New York band that formed in mid-2007, and you guys formed right out of high school, right?
Yeah, we all met in high school, so we left high school and wanted to be in a rock and roll band, so that's what we did.
Albert Hammond of The Strokes. You have a chance encounter on the street with him.
Yeah, that's true.
He comes to one of your shows and eventually ends up producing your single, 1-2-3 Stop.
Yeah, he did. That's, you know the story better than me. Yeah, that's true. That's part of being in New York. You can see anyone at any time, you know what I mean? I guess it's
and
sort of
Chicago
like
too.
Chicago, yeah.
Sometimes.
Really? Like, who do you see in Chicago?
Well, you see R. Kelly a lot, but you see him a lot more than you want
R. Kelly? I don't think R. Kelly would fit on a Postelles record.
You never know,
bro. You never know. Albert is a friend, and it was great working with him. He taught us a lot. It was obviously our debut album, so we didn't know much. We didn't know our way around the studio all that much, but he helped us out a lot. He helped David out a lot on guitar.
He kind of just like stripped down my guitar sound and said, like, let's build it from scratch and kind of just get as much tone from the amp as possible without, like, I feel like a lot of people like to use a bunch of pedals and it can get overdone.
Right.
And he was like, let's make it really pure. And that's kind of added to the 50s sound that some people label us as. I think at this point, like, there aren't too many bands kind of playing straight rock and roll anymore. You know, it goes through phases, and right now there just really isn't much, so we just want to present that to people and show people that, you know, you don't need a computer or a synthesizer these days to start a new band. You can just use guitars, bass, and drums, you know?
David was using an iPad 10 minutes ago, by the way.
Oh!
To check out.
Critics praise you guys for your live energy show. It's hard to bring. Some nights you don't necessarily feel like going out there and being as peppy. How do you guys maintain that energy?
Well, big thing depends on, there's a few factors. It depends on how much of the rider we get. If we get a lot of our drinks, then that's going to help out. But the huge thing is the crowd. You know, you got to feed off the energy of the crowd, and that helps out. It's all your fault if we don't play well.
You guys have a great vibe. I love the music. You guys are going to rock tonight here at the Double Door.
Yeah, that's true.
Sounds good. I'm Jamal Neff. You're here with JBTV at the Double Door in Chicago, Illinois, with the Postelles. Guys, would you like to give everyone your call to arms, your Facebook, your Twitter?
Yeah, you can check us out on Facebook.com/ThePostelles, Twitter.com/ThePostelles, everything/ThePostelles. And thanks for having us.